Featuring Huisy's Jamal.
Alright, this is Jim. I'm Jamal. And today on Jim vs. Jamal, we are going to do a Christmas special. I mean, it doesn't really have anything to do with Christmas, but we just need an excuse to do something different with our show.
We're going to look at how genetically modified foods, access to clean water, and the bird flu affect people all around the world.
Genetically modified foods are foods that have been modified in order to make them either more healthy, they produce more, or they cost less to produce, which would enable many countries to be able to afford them and feed more of their people. So let's see what Jim and Jamal have to say about that.
Man, genetically modifying this food really helps me produce more. It's healthier for it, it's got more nutrients. And it would help a lot of people because it would be cheaper. So, yeah, it's pretty good stuff. There, it's done. Whoa, what's happening? What's happening? Whoa, that didn't go right.
It's alive.
There's no way I'm touching that genetically modified food. I prefer to grow mine organically. One downside about organic foods is that there's only a certain period of time that you can grow them. So, when winter hits, you're kind of screwed.
Water is a resource that is abundant in very many places, but also very scarce in others. Let's see if Jim or Jamal both use the same amount of water.
Mr. Lova Lova. I'm Mr. Lova Lova. Girl. Mr. Lova Lova. I'm Mr. Lova Lova. She call me Mr. Bombastic. Tell me fantastic. Put me on me box. She says I'm Mr. Roll.
Delicious definition, make them boys go loco. They want my treasures so they get their pleasures from my boats. So you can see me, you can't squeeze me. I ain't easy, I ain't sleazy. I got reasons why I tease them. Boys just come and go like seasons.
What you gonna do with all that junk? All that junk inside your trunk.
I'ma get you drunk. Get you love drunk off my heart.
Oh man, that hour long shower was really nice, but I bet I used a lot of water.
Well, it seems like it's time for my monthly bathe. Since I don't have access to a lot of water, any clean water, I have to use limited resources, so looks like I'll kind of clean up here.
The avian flu, also known as the bird flu, is classified as an influenza virus. There are three types of influenza viruses. There's type A, type B, and type C. The bird flu, or avian flu, is known as a type A virus, which is the most lethal. Therefore, it could be a global threat if they find out that it can be transferred human to human. They don't know right now, they're doing tests, but they do know it can transfer from birds to humans. Now, let's go with Jim versus Jamal and see what they have to say about this issue.
Man, some bird thing, eh?
Yeah,
good. Man, sure hope it doesn't have the bird flu. I mean, well, it shouldn't affect us right here. Bird flu wouldn't affect us. Like, why would it? It's like a flu that birds have. I mean, it's transferable to humans, but you can't get it from human to human.
Get away, I wanna fly away.
friends here, Jim. Well, we're at the autopsy right now. We think he died of the bird flu. I mean, yeah, definitely the bird flu. Today on Jim versus Jamal, we explored the concepts of genetically modified food, access to clean drinking water, and the avian flu, also known as the bird flu.
As you said.
Soldier boy, I've been it. Why me crank it? Why me roll? Why me crank that soldier boy? That Superman.